just over 100 miles away is Progressive Field, home of the Cleveland Indians. They hosted Game 7 the other night against the Chicago Cubs. It was a night off for the Columbus Blue Jackets after that big victory on Tuesday. And these guys went and took in that game. You can see Ryan Murray, Dalton Prout, Josh Anderson, Brandon Dubinsky, Sam Gagner, and John McConnell. What a night it was.